Hey y'all, it's Liz. Hey, I forgot to mention that for the pigments, I'm doing a pigment giveaway, 24 pigments. The pigment giveaway will start today, which is September the 16th. It will end on September the 23rd at 2 p.m. Some of the rules I need to go over with you real quick. One, you must be a subscriber of mine. Please do not enter if you're not subscribed to me. And if you're not subscribed, subscribe to me anyways, because you might win. So you must be a subscriber, number one. Number two, you must be willing to give me your name and your address so I can send you the product that I'm giving away. And number three, you can enter up to four times in a week. So if you want to enter today and then wait a couple of days and enter again and wait a couple of days and enter again, you can do that. If you enter, like today, if you enter four times, it might spam you out. And if it spams you out, then basically it just disqualifies you because you're spammed. So make sure you don't spam out. You can comment up to four times on each of these giveaways that I'm doing. So for the pigment giveaway, there's going to be three surprise winners and one winner for the 24 pigments. So you can enter up to four times. The comment word is pigments, and it's going to be somewhere down here or somewhere around here or up here. It'll be somewhere. Make sure you comment the word pigments. So like I said, that giveaway will start today, which is the 16th, will end on the 23rd at 2 p.m. I hope you guys enter, and best of luck to everyone. And I'll be talking to you soon. So watch the video that's coming up, because it's going to tell you all about the pigments, and it's going to show you some swatches and what the three surprise gifts are. So until next time, y'all, bye. I won't do that. Never again. All right. Stay tuned for the video, because it's coming up. Deuces, y'all. Hey, y'all. It's Liz. How are you? Hey, look. It is now time for a giveaway. It's been a while, a few weeks since I've done a giveaway with all the things going on in my life. So today is a new day. It is Friday, September the 16th, and I wanted to go ahead and start up this giveaway. So this giveaway is going to start today, which is September the 16th. It will go on until September the 23rd. It'll end on the 23rd at 2 p.m. on the 23rd. That's next Friday. So it to go for a whole week. In the box below, all you have to do is in the comment section, comment the word pigment. Pigment, pigments, pigments. And this is what the first place winner is going to get for a 24 pigments, 24 eyeshadow pigments, which look like this. Some of them have names on them, the majority of them do. For instance, this one here is called Orange. Can you see it? This one? It's by MAC. This one is called Tangerine. This one is Sage. This one is Awakening. This is Lavender. This is Dublin. This is BB. Lollipop. Amethyst. Misfit, Surfer Girl, and this one's Pearl. And the rest of them are just colors. I don't know the names. But, so, that's a wonder I don't know the name of this one. And it's a pretty color. This is one of the pigments. Wow. Pretty, isn't it? I don't know the name, but I will dab my finger in there and do a swatch for you. Right there. That's without a base. That's what it looks like without a base. Well, twinkle, twinkle, little stars. Yeah. That was one of them. This is called, I'm going to show you this one. This one is if I don't spill it all. This is Tangerine. And let me just get a little bit off the top of that. And I'm going to put it right here. That's tangerine. That's a really pretty color. Wow. Y'all make me not want to give out my stuff now. No, I'll play it. Because I can't use pigments. They just, they don't do anything for me. They bother my eyes. They really do. This one is BB. BB. It's this color here. And I'll take it off the top here so you guys can see what it looks like. There's a little bit of it. And I'll put it right here. That's BB. It's a real nice, it's a real pretty color. Now, you guys, with these pigments, it's not just for your eyes. What you can do with them is take a little bit of Carmex or Vaseline and mix a little bit with it, and you can make lip glosses with these too. I don't know the name of this one, and it's a green one. But it looks like that there, and I'll do a swatch of that one too. It's like putting your finger in melted butter almost. There's that one. Pretty. Anyway, so that's what the winner is going to get from the pigment giveaway. They're going to get 24 pigments. And they've got some really pretty colors in here. This one is really pretty. I'll go ahead and show this one right quick. It's that color there. And I'll just take it from the inside, a little bit from the inside. And I'll put it right here. That's what it looks like. And they're really nice. So, yeah. Anyways, you're going to be getting 24 pigments. These here. And all you have to do, like I said, is comment below the word pigment. So, and as you know, we'll have some surprise winners. So, I will go ahead and tell you what the first surprise winner will be receiving. They are going to be receiving this 31 color eyeshadow palette, which looks like this. Okay. That's first prize. Second prize winner is going to be receiving this Flirt palette in Poppin' Peach, which looks like this. This is called Poppin' Peach, and it is by Flirt. And the colors are, starting over here, is Peach Champagne, Feeling Hot, Chocoholic, Cocoa Nutty. So that's the second place winner, and it closes up like this. So it opens, and then it closes, and then it has the mirror. If I break it, I probably wouldn't want to give it to you, but luckily it snaps back together. Ha! Okay. And then the third place winner will receive this Profusion palette with 12 eyeshadows in it. And this is what it looks like. This is the Profusion palette. And this is what the third place winner will receive. Okay? So, all you have to do is comment below pigment. Okay? And because there's going to be a total of one grand winner will receive the pigments, and then there'll be three surprise winners, I'm going to say you guys can go ahead and comment up to four times. One for each one, basically. Please don't comment any more than that, because then it'll spam it, and if it does, then you're going to be disqualified. So, you can comment up to four times within the week. That's the whole week, four times. So if I was you, I wouldn't do it back to back, back to back. I would probably space it out some. That's up to you how you want to do it. But you can enter into this giveaway up to four times. The grand prize winner, the grand winner is going to get this 24 pigments. And then there'll be three surprise winners. So you can comment up to four times on this video. Okay? So you guys remember down below the word pigments. Just make sure that you comment below. And we'll be talking to you soon. I hope you guys all enter into this giveaway and have a blessed day. And I'll be talking to you soon. Oh, check out the video that's following this. It's another giveaway with some Krylon water-based colors. I personally don't use them, so I'm giving them away. I paid for these six colors. I can't even remember, but it was in the Krylon palette, and I paid a good amount of money for it. I don't remember how much, but I mean, it wasn't no $2 or $3. I mean, I paid a good amount. But there's six watercolors, Krylon watercolors that you use on your lid as a base, and I'm going to be giving those away, all six of them, to one person. And then there'll be some surprise winners for that. So check out that video. And I hope to see you soon. Deuces, y'all. Oh, remember this giveaway with the pigments is going on starting today, which is the 16th. And it will end on the 23rd at 2 p.m. Okay, and you can enter in this giveaway up to four times. Please, no more than four. All right. Well, you guys have a great day. And I'll talk to you soon. Deuces, y'all. Till my next video. Bye.